Hello, welcome to another episode. Yes, woo! Now today we are trying a trail again.
Oh, there's still snow.
Don't say. It's on the side. It's on the side. So, like a month or two ago, we came up to Bear Pass. I think it's called the Blue River Trail. One that I found on Onyx. In the what is this, Willamette National Forest? Willamette National Forest. It's like an hour from the house. So far, we've made it a heck of a lot further than we did last time. It's paved right now, so there's no airing down necessary. I don't know how long it's paved for, but so far it's not bad. Trail starts off, there's a restroom to use. We've got beautiful weather for it. We're gonna have like 70s and 80s for the next couple of days, so gotta take advantage of it while we have it here in Oregon. Doesn't always last very long. But yeah, let's let you see a little bit of the trail or road. Road.
It's more of a road.
Road. Too bad. Last time we came, we had to park at the top next to on the highway because there was no getting down it. Sunglasses on. Holes everywhere. So, gonna use our new hose kit to deflate. Maybe with this one, you know, we're not going to lose the water pump. Huh? This time we're not going to lose the water pump on this Jeep.
Oh, that other one, I think it was not the water pump, I think it was the gas pump.
Hey lady, can you stay over here please? Just gonna wander around and do her own thing. What you doing, girlfriend? We ready to connect?
Ready to connect.
Ready to connect. The best part about these. On. So before we were using our all tops, which I still stand by. They are hands down one of the best we've had. But this makes it super easy. Where'd she go? Cherokee, get over here. Get over here. Come on. Right there. Come on.
Come on.
Do you want treats? Come on. Yeah, you do. I got biscuits. Don't make me put you on a leash. Come on. Come on. Let's get in. I think the hose has scared her. Come on. That's why I know where you are. Get in. Nope. Get in. One. Thank you. Sit. What?
So, super easy.
All four are connected. And so it was a wonderful quick connect.
And then I think there's a cover on here.
We'll let the air out. What a headache from this morning. There you go.
And I know where we're at.
That's it. That's all she wrote. We're gonna, Sandy, put this away and head out. Oh my God, the sun feels so great.
Remember,
I should have wore shorts today. So I've hit a few patches of snow here as we're coming down the other side. Oh my gosh, hopefully this is gonna be it. No longer clean. That's okay. It just says we had some fun. Stop! I don't know if you can see it, but on the map it showed a waterfall, so I did the thing that TLC says don't do on. I went and chased the waterfalls. Nothing fantastic or spectacular, but it showed on the map, and lo and behold, there it is. A waterfall.
Baby.
The town waterfall. Okay, we're going back to our trail now. We veered off. If you take this, though, particular road we are on, which has road signs and everything, it takes you to Highway 126. So that's, you know, that's a little day trip right there, taking this. And there's a bunch of little waterfalls along this road. But,
Well, I think some of these roads might be closed due to from wildfires last year.
Yeah.
I don't know. Might be.
But we were just curious. I just wanted to know if what the map said was true, and it was true. There was a little town waterfall. So, back to the Blue River Trail. What's this gonna say here?
Man Creek.
Let's pull over. Let's take a look, shall we? You know, you want me to take her?
No, don't take it.
Whatever.
Thank you.
And what? Ooh, I'm gonna sneeze. My allergies are something fierce right now. And he like parked so far away. I'm not wearing walking shoes. I'm pretty sure that mountain up there is Iron Mountain. I didn't think we were gonna be able to see it. I could be wrong, so don't quote me on that, but I know you're supposed to be able to see Iron Mountain from this trail. So Man Creek. He won't let me take Cherokee because he's afraid she's gonna get ticks. Such a city boy. Looks good down here. So this is all still snow melt. I should have wore shorts. I should probably not walk too far away because there's definitely something in the trees over here. What about the e-brake?
Well, my phone is just kind of like really tough.
I thought it was gonna be cold up here, so I wasn't gonna wear shorts, but now I regret my decision to wear pants. I should have wore the white ones.
Oh, what is that?
Oh, someone lost their top. Womp womp. and I lost it or discarded it.
I think it's more so discarded it.
That happens a lot.
Quite a ways out here too.
Yeah. So I looked on the map after I got back in the car, and what I thought was maybe Iron Mountain was Wolf Rock, which I had mentioned earlier. Wolf Rock, that's what it was.
I've already seen something about Wolf Rock.
Yeah. I didn't realize you could see it from where we parked when we went to see the water. So there is a top of this
rock
quarry. There's a road coming up here to the right. It's Trapper Creek. You can take this road and it'll take you all the way back. Oh, this takes you to the other side where we're gonna end at. So it takes you to the road that goes to House Rock Campground. There's a waterfall up here too. Two of them coming up. Anything down there?
Here, I see the water way down there.
I'm gonna hop out.
It's like barely seeable.
Well, let's look. So West Quinton, that will take you all the way back also. Well, that's a bummer. The nice thing about this area is it's very well marked. Signs for everything. I think I can see way back there. So now you gotta make the decision. Do we wanna do the whole thing?
Or do we wanna... part of it.
So we decided to take the shortcut over. Only because we had a super late start.
I gotta put a water pump in.
Huh?
I gotta put a water pump in.
We gotta do a water pump and the Wrangler so we can take it out tomorrow. Since we got permission from the forestry to be on a certain trail tomorrow, which you'll see in an upcoming video. So we cut off of the road we were on to head over to the other side. So I think we're cutting out like probably 10. This is a long trail. This is like, I can't be like 40 miles. I think that trail's like 40 miles, something like that. So we're cutting out a big chunk of the trail. But it doesn't mean we can't come back and do it later, because like, we live here, so.
Yeah.
It's like an hour from the house. Not even an hour from the house.
We'll do this. We'll start down at the lower end next time.
And do Bear Pass or come up and then
come back this way. As long as this road's passable, we don't know.
Oh, this will be passable. So we took that side road, hit some snow when we got basically to the end. I'm going to turn around and come back. So we're taking the other side road that we first came to. The Trapper, this one is Trapper Creek Road.
It is Trapper Creek.
And we'll see. It should take us basically to the, it's going to take us to the other side, and then House Rock Campground Road, like the one that goes down to it, really close to it, so hopefully this works out. Trees here. Gotta get it under. You got it.
couple big poops right there.
That was a big poop.
That was big turds.
That was like, I saw that.
That wasn't like deer
That's
either.
Not, no, that was a pile. That was like bear. Or cat.
Or human.
Or human? What?
You never know. People gotta poop too.
In the middle of the road.
They probably poop behind their car.
No. That did not look like human poop.
Not gonna go examine it either.
Are you kidding me? So apparently they haven't made it all the way through this yet. Oh my gosh, our road is literally like right over there.
How far does it look? Helps to. It looks like it's like.
Taking a picture, sorry. Holy, well, that was a recent tree fall. We have our chainsaw, but this is gonna take more than just me and him to do. And we have a little tiny chainsaw. We don't have a great big one. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 trees. But really, this down, we could drive under it. Oh, there's more down there. It's literally like right over there. Sending up the drone. Take the dog out.
Here. No, there's her.
I know.
My
branch broke.
Fall on my ass.
That's what happened to me.
Okay. All right, let's see here.
One out of the way.
This one is going to be interesting.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of pressure here.
to do something.
Huh?
It keeps creaking.
It does. It wants to
pop. You're not quite through it.
Oh, shit.
So here we are. We got the first three moved. Sort of. I'm working on it. It's taking us only about 15 minutes. I'm going to break out the winch. Tow strap. Yep. All the above. There's a whole lot of goddamn mosquitoes around here, and I don't like it, huh, Cherokee? Yeah, it's got your big nose. Oh, the bugs are gross, huh? Right? I know. Oh, my bad.
Okay, do four low, back up and try to go that direction.
Which way? That way? More? More?
Four low.
I am four low.
How was that?
I drug a tree.
You drug a tree.
I drug a tree.
How long did I get that strap out now?
So the next set over there, we're pretty sure we could just clear the branches and drive under it. And then there'll be one more. Take it out of four low, because that's unnecessary. Next set of trees. Oh, let me turn off the camera. Okay, got a little bit of battery left. Already down and it's just driving in the middle
right
of the
over.
Road.
Here, let me put that jack in the back seat. We're just gonna wrap it around the front and we'll drag it over.
Okay. Just wanna make sure I had enough so that I can delete this one. So we started way over there. We're gonna see the first tree cut. Made our way. to the very last one, and we've been doing it now for about maybe 30 minutes, if not, if that, hardly. We're hoping this is the last one. The road is literally around the corner. Ugh.
I get hot here.
And the only reason I'm wearing my sweatshirt is because of the mosquitoes. I'm sweating in it. But I also don't want to be
I'm getting attacked by skeeters.
I don't want to be sucked dry. I don't want to be drained. Oh, you need me to pull forward? Yeah.
Yeah. Actually, hang on.
Oh. Are you just doing it by manpower?
Using my woman muscles.
That's the truth. Woman muscles. Your lady arms.
Yeah, lady arms.
I think that'll do it.
You think so?
Yeah, we can get through there.
Okay, that's all that matters.
Somebody else wants it further out of the way? Well, that can do it.
Let's see how far we make it.
Oh, yeah.
At least we know we can get back.
Yep. So that's it. 7 trees moved in 30 minutes. It may not look pretty, but it don't matter. We just had to be out of our way.
Oh.
Ain't that right?
That's right.
Well, I was asking Cherokee,
but you can
answer too.
Okay.
All right. Get everything loaded back up, and then we're going to take off. Oh, no. Can we just go over there?
Oh, no. I'll walk back up, grab my strap, just drag him backwards.
You gonna strap them both together?
Let's see which side is.
The one that's cut, you might as well just turn it off.
I'm thinking it's that side is the one.
The tops?
Yeah, I think that's the tops. Yeah, if we could strap it right there, just drag it back.
Yeah.
I guess I shouldn't have put my straps over. I think I grabbed it from right here.
I thought you just put them in the back seat.
There's probably a better way to do this, and people will probably say, you're doing it all wrong. You're not here.
Moving a tree is moving a tree.
Huh?
Moving a tree out of the way is moving a tree out of the way. If you want to spend hours to do it right, by all means, you can come up here and do it.
Here we go.
Hmm?
Here we go.
Just roll backwards. Just let it.
Holy mackerel.
I think we can just drive alongside it. You want me to walk it first?
Yes, please.
Come walk with me. Hard. It's all hard. Shitty ass snow right there. Oh shit. Oh my god. Out of the snow. Oh. Look at that. Would you look at that? We are out finally. Gonna air up. So we're that's the road that takes you down to House Rock campground, which is right on a little creek. Very nice. We're aired up now using our hose kit. We are going to be selling these here real soon.
Try this one. You want to try the other one?
What's that one?
This is the big one. This is the new one.
This is the big one.
Okay. This one doesn't have the extension. But when you get the kit, the hose is going to have an extension.
This is... What is it?
This one is a 14.5 CFM four-cylinder air compressor. This is like the Mac Daddy of them. This is a lot of air. But like I said, this one doesn't have an extension like the other ones. The different fitting. It has the, this one is a different style fitting. There's a lot of other companies that will use this fitting. And this one is the industrial fitting, which is what our air system is. So every one of them is going to have one industrial fitting and one, I'm going to call it the Japanese fitting, because a lot of them have this fitting on it. So if you have a different hose kit, use that. But I didn't bring an extension. Forgot it. It's, you know, when I turned it on last night, this one's a lot quieter than the other ones.
Mm-hmm. We'll see.
So.
This is the first time I've...
So pretty much all it is I have it hooked up. Okay, so all it is just the nice thing about
I can't believe they were at 30.
No. That's what it's putting out right now. It's putting out 30 PSI. We were at 17 PSI.
16?
Yeah. And then now, let's see. 21. That's a lot faster. But it will go up to 150 PSI. So this one for RV or something is perfect. Or if you just want to fill up fast. Sorry, our tires are almost done. I mean, it's taken about 2 minutes, and it's Yeah, see, the hose kit is gonna come with this hose kit, which is the different style fitting. And then you're gonna get the four tire one right there. Obviously it's gonna have, there'll be an extension with it. I just forgot to bring it.
I haven't decided if we're gonna do it in the multicolors or just one and done. The blue's kind of pretty. We'll see what the other options are. I kind of want some pink hoses. Okay. I'm going to disconnect, roll it up, and head on out of here. So, with that being said, thanks for watching. Next time, we'll have a brand new trail that we're going on we've never been on before. I haven't decided what it's going to be, but yeah, stay tuned and join us next time. All right, thanks guys, bye.